All right, check out how much snow is falling already, folks. It's almost like a winter wonderland, you can say. I'm just walking back home from Corner Depot, our neighborhood Shell station. It's just over that direction. Yep. Actually not as bad as I said it was going to be. I mean, it's still snowing, but I mean, it's not nothing severe, so I don't know how well you can see. It's kind of dark, and my phone doesn't have infrared on it, so it doesn't have night vision, so So I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see this video. So but yep. The snow has accumulated quite a bit, as you can see. Not far from home, just over there. So you know, like I said in the previous video, the snow is supposed to continue until morning, so there might even be, there'll probably be even more snow on the ground tomorrow. So all right. I just thought I'd make a little video about this, just kind of show you, you know, kind of an update, I guess, on how much snow we accumulated in the past couple hours. So, all right. Yep, I guess I'm gonna go in where it's warm. So, all right. Hope you all enjoy that. I know my videos aren't very exciting, but oh well, what are you gonna do? So, all right. Y'all have a great New Year's Eve. Y'all have a good one. Bye.